testing the new GoPro Hero 5 camera with some work I just did. This is a new cleat for the centerboard. That's what the old one looked like. All kind of shot. And then I put on another new cleat here. This one, which I'm not even sure what it's for. It might be for the spinnaker or some crazy thing like that. And the old one is just shot. And getting all the apps set up with the GoPro. This is the iPhone capture app. Seems to work nicely.